What's going on, y'all boys? It's your boy Killer Cam 954, aka Killer Cam Reacts, aka the IQ Kizot, man. Coming at y'all boys with another reaction video today, man. Hey, man, make sure y'all boys get your grind on so you get your shine on so you can be some neighborhood superstars and get it how you live, man. Shout out Hot Boys, man. I'm drinking a Coca-Cola. You know, the gas be coming up, man. Shit be fucking with me. It's only when I try to do my intros, bro. I be getting gassy for no reason. But yeah, man. April 2021, you boys get your money up. Boys doing that fun and stuff, man. Brr. Got my Generation 5 Glock 19 right here, so. Wanna play dumb? Yeah, what up, man? So stop playing with me, man. But I'm just playing. But we're getting into this reaction video today, man. Got this little Fredo Bang song, man. Song's called Click Up. You know, you've been getting a lot of allegations for clicking up with Dirt after the whole situation been going on. So we're gonna see what he's talking about on this song. If that's what that's talking about. I mean, song could be just called Click Up because you think other people are clicking up. But hey, we're finna see though. Oh yeah. Got my second channel link down below if y'all wanna check that out as well. I review movies on there, and I got my social media up on the screen, man. But yeah, I've been fucking with Fredo Bang for a little minute now. I think the first song I heard by him was freaking the ooh. And then ever since then I started following him, and every mixtape he dropped, I've been fucking with it. Like, most of his mixtapes go hard. You know, and I listen to some of his old songs. Like, he got in the name of G. iPhone 6. I'm booming off this iPhone 6. I'm jigging off this Android, bitch. And then he got that song Thuggin. Check out that little, he be thuggin'. And if we play with Younger, I'm a bust. That old Fredo Man used to be on some grimy shit, you know. He definitely found his sound, you know. That's kind of like the new wave of being a rapper, bro. Just being on the singing shit. I mean, that's what getting them boys to the top. You look at like Rod Wave, Young and Ace, Fredo Bang, NBA Youngboy. You got to be versatile, you feel me? Unless you want some raw shit. You know, most rappers, you know, if you think about it, it's very few of them that actually just straight up rap with their voice. Most, if not all of them, really just use the harmony and be singing on the shit too. So, but again, it's Fredo Bang, so I'll see what it's talking about, man. Song got 1.6 million views, premiered April 2nd, 2021. So, about 5 days ago, 1.6 million. That's a huge W. Fredo Bang is a very big artist, though. He's probably one of the biggest rappers in the game. Not the biggest, but he definitely very well known. So, gonna hop into it and see what he's talking about, man. Make sure y'all comment out something below you want to react to in the future. He like he in Baton Rouge. Rouge or Rouge? Hey, I'm fucking with this Fredo Bang. This is the Fredo Bang fly. Like, don't get me wrong. He be doing his singing, his heartbreak shit. He be fire. Well, he be on his just straight up, like, straight up just grimy, like Baton Rouge shit. That should be fire. So. Okay, responded to the allegation. They say I clicked up. They say I'm clicked up. Hold on, I gotta look at that beat job was crazy. Hey. You could jig to this bit too. You can hit your little two step to this bit. Spitting, you already know what we talking about. If you want high behind a rock, he'd be a dead one. This is a fire video shoot too. These little transitions they're doing right here is fire. Bro, I got a little NBA Youngboy influence right there. He was like, on the pop shit, we like to drop shit. This video fighter. Okay. I'll take my belt and beat your pockets. Mm. I be stit, though. That hook is fire. Yeah, this song all around fire, bro. It's just like low key a 10 out of 10 so far. The hook fire, though. I be stit, though. Them was out of the Piggly Wiggly. Hell no. I be kicked up. I can't understand why all these niggas be trying to tip some. These killers on my side. Hold up, tell me, did I miss something? Bitch, I'm known to bust us even when I'm getting my dick set. There's a short song though, super short song, less than to, it's probably really like a minute and 20 seconds of rapping, minute 30 seconds of rapping. He threw the hook on there a lot too. That shit fire though, look at him getting tricky. Okay. But that hook is so fire though, that shit, like sometimes the song being short, when it's super fire and short, is actually low-key a good thing, bro, because you could just play the song on repeat again, and you're getting streams off that bitch, because that bitch so fire. But that was, shit, that was good to see Fredo Banks still on that Baton Rouge shit, he still didn't let that shit leave his blood yet. You know, when rappers get to a certain stage, and they just start rapping a whole different way, and they never go back to the way they was before. Like the shit that kind of not, like I want to say this type of style put Fredo Bang on, but you know what I'm talking about when rappers like rap a certain way, then they just grow and evolve as an artist and they never do that. It's good to see Fredo Bang still doing that hot boy shit low key, like that type of rap. But that song was fire though, man. Fredo Bang click up, he responded a little click up allegations, and that bit was fire, throwing shots at hella people with that. Throwing shots in that bitch, that's all I gotta say, man. But as far as rating that song, though, I'll get a song a solid 9.5 out of 10, man. Yep. But that's what cap off another reaction video. Make sure y'all comment out something below and react to in the future. Without further ado, peace.